As a rule, car columnists cherish hatchbacks and wagons. Those of us here at Autoblog are the same. A large portion of us as of now claim or have possessed one previously, or are searching for a clean Mercedes-Benz S123 later on. They offer to such an extent or greater utility as a hybrid without the poor mileage and bargain driving elements that accompany them. All things considered, a few people require a tad of ground freedom, and that is the place lift in wagons like this 2018 Audi A4 Allroad come in. Audi has been on an executioner come as of late. In the wake of investing decades playing a Volvo-like second fiddle to Mercedes-Benz and BMW, the German automaker is in that spot as far as outline, extravagance and execution. Our old long-haul Allroad is beyond all doubt missed, particularly during this season. Over the occasions, we valued this current auto's warmed seats, warm directing Hagel and Olufsen sound framework to make the excursion more agreeable. The last enormous alternative is the innovation bundle that incorporates Audi Virtual Cockpit, a completely advanced instrument group. Supervisor-in-Chief Greg Migliori, the A4 Allroad is an auto I'd emphatically think about putting in my carport. It's energetic, practical and looks shrewd. The Turbo 4 is strong, and the 7-speed S-tronic gearbox is smooth. Furthermore, with all-wheel drive, this thing is bounty competent. I really longed for snow on my drive into the workplace. It's the correct blend of liveliness and solace. The wagon is my most loved variation of the A4. It offers a tolerable measure of room, however I didn't have to pull anything. Be that as it may, the Allroad is bounty proficient. You may recall our A4 Allroad long-termer from the previous summer. I stacked that monster up with cultivate blocks and mulch like there's no tomorrow. The canine loved that auto, as well. That one was green. This one is dark with 18-inch Hagel's beige and dark inside punched up with dim oak decorates. I like this plan better. It's more rich. Driving a wagon in the winter feels right, and I'm making the most of my two nippy evenings in this Allroad.